Okay, acorn squash. Cut them. Seed them. Score them. Roast them. I like to put butter, a little bit of salt and pepper, and maple syrup. 350. Till they're soft. Okay. In they go. Okay. Usually about an hour to an hour and a half. It's about 15 minutes, hour and 15. Just take a butter knife or something and push it in, and when it reaches the edge of the squash, you know it's gone through, see? So I can feel it hit the outer part. Don't just do down here. Anyways, enjoy.